Representative Drew Ferguson from Georgia issued a statement saying, in part, quote, "Today is a dark day for the United States as we mourn the tragic loss of American service members who were serving in Afghanistan following a heinous terrorist attack. The blood of those slain and wounded today is on the hands of President Biden." He also criticized President Biden in that same statement, saying, quote, "President Biden is too weak to defend American citizens or rescue the Afghans who helped us.